The sample to be centrifuged is placed diagonally in the centrifuge so as to maintain the balance. Now, once we are done, we close the lid, keep it on 10 minutes. This is for demonstration that I have shown in this video. Now open the lid, take the tube and see the serum is separated. For more, follow Dr. RSC.